Moscow, 6 Russian Tuesday, 22 M3 long-range bombers hit Islamic State targets in Syria's Deir al-Zor province on Sunday, Russian news agencies cited Russia's defense ministry as saying the bombers that flew from an airfield in Russia hit terrorist strongholds in the valley of the Euphrates River, the agencies reported. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.